This is an editorial from KETV Channel 7.
When you think of what a hero looks like, the first image that may come to mind is of a person standing between danger and the most vulnerable. Heroes selflessly give and dedicate their lives for others. Dr. Henry Lynch died this past week at 91 years young. He dedicated his life to cancer research and saved countless lives. For decades, he fought the scientific community to prove that cancer can be hereditary. It took 35 years to prove that certain genetic mutations can lead to cancer. He never gave up, and at 90, he was still working in a lab, dedicating his life to a most profound purpose. Heroes come in so many shapes and sizes. Sometimes they wear lab coats. We hope all students of science can be inspired by this one great man, his work, and the lives he saved. Dr. Lynch leaves a legacy, but also leaves so many more clues of life-saving research yet to be discovered.